And if there wasn't enough going on in the world of St. Louis sports, Worldwide Technology Raceway welcomes the National Hot Rod Association Midwest Nationals today. It features the fastest cars motorsports has to offer. Three-time top fuel champion Antron Brown is going to be there as people question his ability after he got off to a slow start as an owner and driver. But hey, heading into this weekend, he has won three of his five races and he's second in the standings.